The 53-year-old presenter was shut down by former Wham star Andrew, 55, live on air today after he quizzed the singer over how he was coping with the loss of George Michael. When Andrew was reluctant to discuss the subject, explaining how the pop star's death was tragic and still sad, Piers continued to press for more. Piers Morgan said, "You don't like discussing the past, do you? Well, I didn't think that was why I was coming on today." Andrew explained, "I thought I was going to talk about my charity cycle race." He went on to call the cause more worthy. Following the awkward incident, Piers took to Twitter to blast Andrew in front of his 6.5 million followers. "Many thanks to Andrew Ridgeley for being such an insufferable **K today. Much appreciated," he wrote. However, Twitter users flocked to comment on the post, slamming the Good Morning Britain star. "He wanted to talk about the charity. Call him names. At GMB you're disgusting to allow this," another fumed. "Maybe Piers, if you spoke about what he was on for, maybe he'd talk to you." Some ITV viewers were on Piers' side, with one tweeting, "Lived off George's shirt tails for years. Maybe he's embarrassed by his past." Agreed. Famous person uses fame for charity, refuses to discuss his fame. **K. Piers' insult comes after Andrew tried to politely steer the conversation back to his recent 1,800k charity bike trip. Quizzed about the George's death on Christmas Day 2016, Andrew said, "There's a period of grief. It's a difficult adjustment," he continues. "The loss of a great friend is traumatic and emotionally tough, almost as emotionally tough as the Delalio Cycle Challenge." The interview later came to a rather abrupt end, with Piers even apologizing to viewers after the advert break. "Sorry, it was a bit awkward, that interview," he said. "I don't know why people would come on and not talk about their past. I'm sorry if people were left feeling awkward." Good Morning Britain airs weekdays at 6 a.m. on ITV.